Hello, everybody. Welcome back for another episode of the Killer Instinct Credit Quest. In this episode, we are going to be playing as...
Cinder!
I don't know how to play this guy. Let me just admit to you right now, I have no idea how... Oh, okay. How about that? Doesn't matter, combo. In any other fighting game, that would have been considered a combo. Unless they literally don't have a combo system. Nope. So, yeah, I bet this is gonna be a 45-minute to hour episode, just because I have no fucking clue. Oh, there's Fire Flash. Which they don't call that in the move list. Inferno! There you go, there's his animation. He takes off like a goddamn rocket ship. Alright, basically, Cinder's story is that he was some fucked up experiment by Ultra Tech. Just so that he could get early parole. That's it. That's literally all his story is. Well, I already know I'm about to get uppercut and do that shit. Oh god! Mother of balls. Fire Flash. So do not expect me to know any Cinder combos. Nope. Oh, God. No, please, God, no, Jago. Jago, don't. No! Don't do this! Don't do it! He literally just kept blocking and blocking and blocking, and it makes me have to do the entire freaking round again. So what? Is that only, like... I don't know, it doesn't matter what version I do, considering the AI is gonna figure out how to block it almost every time. Oh god. Fire Flash! Oh, I would love to have gotten my attack in a couple seconds. Yeah. Don't give me my attacks. Don't give me what I want. Don't give me what I actually want. Just give me something stupid. Definitely what I wanted. There. What else can I do? Oh, okay. TJ feels like the most fair character in the whole game. Now watch him bullshit me as soon as I say that. Yep. Wow. How is he doing two? There was no way he was gonna get it. No! No! Oh! No! The jab! There we go, there's no mercy right there. Oh! Just melted him alive! Ugh! Okay, back. Fierce kick is a humiliation, so that's what I
mean. Glacius.
I just sneezed. That's the most obvious statement in the century.
Glacius.
Oh my god! You're gonna respond to every single flippin' thing with a combo now? Everything! Everything has to be a combo with you. Everything. Screw off! Stop fishing! He kept fishing for combo opportunities! See, yeah, I do like Glacius better. I like Glacius more. Because I can actually figure out how to play him for the most part. A lot of Cinder's other moves are just stupid. God, I can't hit him because he either blocks everything or counters it. Fuck. God, this is like my freaking first attempt with Glacius. There, that's the health bar. No! Oh my god, you can't counter the stupid teleport unless you block. Seriously? Seriously! Seriously! We're doing this! We're doing this! You're gonna keep you're just gonna keep making me lose and lose and lose. Okay, alright. I'm fine with this. No, I'm glad you're making me do this. I'm glad we're doing this the long and tedious way. Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely. Come on! Quit with the blocking, quit with the countering, enough! Enough is enough! We've seen every little stupid counter opportunity you have. Just stop! Arrgh, look at the counters! It's so obnoxious! Arrgh. I'm getting really peeved with this game. I'm getting extremely irritated. That's why I can't record too many of these at once. Because I'll just have a flippin' brain aneurysm and it lets me send it. Oh, look at that, I got a combo. There. I just wanted to get those with. I don't care anymore. Next is Riptor, I think.
Riptor! Fight already!
There, burn this lizard alive! Nope! You can nail combos the whole time! Nail me up on a board! I got... You're serious, Riptor! You're kidding me! Come on. No! What is it?
What? I did that!
Oh, oh. Oh, yeah, I did it. Okay, whatever. And here's the mirror match of the destiny of the century. Nope! No, I want to stay on that side of the screen. Because well, actually, if I want to get the humiliation. No! Oh, I knocked him off the building. Got a supreme victory? What? I got not. I lost a health bar, didn't I? Oh, Chief Thunder is just asking for the humiliation. He's asking for it. This is for all the shit you caused me with fucking Orchid. Oh my god. Nope! Nope! Thunder is not having any of this. God, how little do you care, Thunder? Literally, he'll just sit there and block all fucking day long. And seriously, that's what this computer should just be, just blocking everything. Literally, who gives a shit? Just block everything. No! Stop jumping! No! I'm not! I should've just gone for flash kicks! Literally all I should be going for is that one move, because he kept jumping over and over. There. Did it. No! Stop it! Stop it! Jesus Christ! You're kidding me! No! Seriously! Enough! Enough checking! Enough! Stop using countering moves! It's insane! This computer literally just checks every last thing you do with its own freaking. Stop doing that! Every time I want to do that move, it has to respond with. I have to not get too angry. It will burn his dick. No, done. We're done. I'm done with this. No. Now, I think this is the revised version where they took out the Cinder Infinite. Which, his Infinite is not very hard, because I think it's just a. I think it's just that into Fire Flash. You're come on! Why? Just sits there and blocks everything! Doesn't take any skill to just sit there and block! Who gets combos off? God damn it! See, you would. Come on! It's one opponent! Just one! One fight! It's all it is! It doesn't even matter! It doesn't serve any purpose to be annoying, Thunder. It doesn't serve any purpose for you to be annoying. Okay, obvious counter. Why couldn't I counter that? Why did the game not give me what I wanted? There. That's what the game wants me to do. I'll just keep doing this. I have no problem just doing this. There we go. Okay, whatever. How am I gonna beat Spino? Every hit counts as a skull. Oh, well, there goes that move. How many skulls do you need? Wow, okay, I countered that complete mistake. Damn it, why did I do that? I love how he tried to get crafty right there. He was like, alright, Spinal, you know what? I can't hit him! Oh my god! Eventually these computers make them impossible. They just make themselves impossible. Like, I can't hit him! I can't do it! The computer is literally putting itself in a position where I cannot touch it! I can't touch this thing! Every time I get that boost, the computer's right there to body me! Why? I mash for like 15 seconds, and then the computer's like, yeah, fuck you. Although I'm pretty sure if I left the computer to do the same thing, it'd get it in like 3 seconds. It's unfair. No. 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 Stop dodging me. This stupid skeleton is the most annoying thing in the game besides Idol. And that's just because he's a boss. God! Stop! Why do you need a block? Why do you need a block? At this point, stop fighting me! Stop it! Just give up already! You're at that little health! Just give up! Oh my. Seriously? You're being real right now. Well, if it's gonna be cheating me, why should I be fair to it? I wanna knock this thing off this tower right now. Skeleton. Ah! No! Stop dodging! He keeps avoiding a confrontation. Oh my god, how much do you need to avoid? That was so infuriatingly hard! Because he does this, sits there and blocks, he fucking dodges your attack, teleports behind you, all of that while getting off extremely high amounts of damage. This is what you call inaccuracy. Because a human can only do a handful of those things. Not all at once! Like, most people couldn't pull this stuff off. Unless you spend a really long time playing the Spinal. I'm pretty sure most people are not dedicated a high amount of time that's... Screw you! Give me my supreme victory, you stupid ass skeleton. Who isn't as exceedingly obnoxious as that? Who isn't as obnoxious as Skeletor? Fulgore can be annoying, but not as annoying. Not as annoying as fucking Spiny. Oh, flippin' flipper. Why don't they just eat it and then proceed to hit you in here? Like, cool, you landed in Inferno. Get punished for the move you just hit. Yeah. Idle, I have no idea. Okay. Welcome to the next half an hour of your life. What the? What? I hit you! Oh my god, I hate how he charges through everything. Didn't see you coming. What the- He just ate it?! He just ate it! I'm not allowed to get a move! Of course I'm not allowed to get a move out! Of course the rule I need can't get it out! What's the point? He's gonna kill me. Every time. Look, buddy, you're using my theme song. Keep getting hurt. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No, not another charge! Why does he keep doing that? No, nope. No! No! Are you kidding me? He keeps crushing every single attack and I can't hit him! I can't ever hit him because he crushes everything! He crushes all my attacks! I'm completely screwed. Yup. one slight deviation, it's instant punish and an instant KO because of the fucking way this boss is designed to tear your health bar in. Oh, finally, you're not using my dick. Why? I hit a button and I got punished for it. No, we got so close! That move is utterly useless! Literally, I should just try to get that as much as possible and then get combo, which eviscerates my entire health bar. God! There's no point in even trying! There's no point in me even trying to beat him, because I will not be able to get this done. It's gonna take me another hour before I even get close to beating him. I cannot even get a health bar off of him. That's how impossible this is right now. I can't beat it. I cannot do this. I can't do it. I may as well just cheat and end it. Because there's no- I can't do this. I cannot do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I cannot- I can't do this. I can't do it. It's not possible. I can't do it. I can't do it. Literally, I do not have enough experience with this character to be able to figure out something. Every other win so far has just been a fluke. That hitbox is too specific. Heals it off. Heals off all my work I just did. Alright, seems like he's refusing to fuck it. Okay. And, oh, now he's getting defensive. Yup, can't hit him because of instant. Cannot get the recovery because of instant charge. Instant charge. No. He learned how to counter it. Already. He already learned how to counter it. Meaning, now I've got to try something else. No, don't dare heal off all my work! Just heals off all your work after all that. After all that, no, I choose to heal off all of your work. Fuck you. Stop with the healing! Why is he such a dick with characters I can't play? Why is he such a douche novel? Literally characters I know combos with, and all of that, Idle acts like a complete buffoon. But when it's somebody which I already know is gonna take me an hour by default, oh, now all of a sudden you bring out all the garbage mechanics you have. Stop healing after every single combo. He didn't do this! Even earlier with Orchid, he wasn't doing this. He wasn't healing off after every single combo. He wasn't doing that. So why is he doing it now? That's my issue. Why is he doing it now? Stop being random. Stop not giving me my special move. Stop! When I ask for a special move, I expect my special move. Not just sitting there sweeping, high kicking. I don't want that. He's running away from me. Oh, you need to be! I can't. This fireball impossible to not take chip damage from. He keeps nailing combos left and right. Just. This is not possible. I'm about to die from chip damage. I can't. It's been half an hour. Almost half an hour. I can't keep doing this. I cannot have episodes this long. I will start cutting out footage if the episode starts becoming too unwieldy. Seriously, I'll do it. I know that people like seeing every bit of content, but like, come on! Literally, you did not have to heal there. There is zero reason. You already have a health lead to begin with. Why? Oh, I hate how it forces spacing so you automatically get hit so that he can get a free heal off. That is bull. I am absolutely fuming right now. I am so angry right now. Why can he heal off all of my work? He healed it off completely. That one move I just did and got. Come on! Seriously! How bullshit do you need to be? How bullshit do they need to make their boss be? That's why they hated wanting to bring him back in KI Season 3. Because in this game, he was so obnoxious to the point where not even the developers of Killer Instinct cared about him. They literally just designed him to be cheap. There. That one uppercut move, basically what it is. I hate it. Okay, now I'll do it. I would love for him to just go with it. No, not more fireballs. No, not the game. It literally would not give me my special move, which results in him healing off all my work. No! No, it's over! I can't do it! He's so cheap to the point where even with all my maximum effort, I cannot put him down because of just how cheap he is. He's going to get an instant combo after that, and then... Instant combo. Instant. No. As far as I even got that. Okay, I hit it. Not gonna get green. No! I hit a button! I hit a button! And this guy healed it off! No, 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 no! No, 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 no. That's no! You're not allowed to heal after everything! After all that, you're not allowed to heal. If it wasn't for that one combo, I probably would have been able to survive. If it wasn't for that one combo. God, I can't! Why? Why would you design him to be so annoying? I'm gonna start sweating. Like, I am actually pissed off at this. Like, this isn't before where it was just mild irritation. No, this is actual rage. This is actual just rage. I can't do this. Like, seriously, I'm a brain fighting and freak out back. That doesn't require extensive editing. It doesn't require a lot out of me. I can. Oh my god, I hate you so much. Oh my god, move got crushed again. It got crushed again. Alright, okay, instant recovery. Oh my, even that move basically is just free invincibility frames. Why does he just do it all the time then? Oh, there, a combo. That means I did damage. No! No, no! Don't heal up! Don't heal it up! He healed it all up! That whole combo I did, he heals. Why? You have almost an entire health bar lead. Why do you need to heal it off? Why? Just to tip the odds even further in your favor? Enough! You have that. When you have a health bar lead. No human would do that, by the way. If Idol was playable, no one would do that! Just out of respect, you wouldn't do that! And I bet the input is easy as balls. I bet all of his inputs are easy as hell. I bet all of them are. Just so that the thing can hit you with maximum optimum. At the optimum amount to kill you. Just letting you know, we're past the fucking 40 minute mark, right? Okay, 35 minutes. Yeah, I just now spent probably 10 minutes on this boss. I'm wasting all of your time, I know. I know that you have no time to be watching this. Oh, yeah, no, no special move, no special move. And heal all that off. Yeah, heal all that off. Heal it off. What the f- what did he- There, done. One round. Oh my- No! No! It got it crushed! I need to stop going for moves that are gonna get crushed so easily. Please, just let me finish it. No, 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 no. You need to stop. I just. No, 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 stop it! Every time he gets a hit, he's gonna. No! Every. I can't do it! Every time I hit him, he heals it off! He made the fight artificially impossible to win because of the healing! Artificial! No skill, no technique, just heal, 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 make it impossible to win, fuck you. I had him! And then a couple mistakes led into that mess, and then it freaking. No, I have to start the entire game over! I have to start the entire game over now! No, 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 we're using a cheat to get right back. Nope, we're using a cheat to get right back over there. Nope.
Cinder!
Nope, we're right back. Nope. What's up? There. There, that didn't get crushed, did it? No, 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 no. No, no, no! Stop! The healing is the most disrespectful thing. Every single time I get hit by Idol, he heals everything off. He heals it off. Every single time. You can't win with that. Yeah, I'm gonna just give up right now. I'm gonna give up right now. I'm gonna give up. Yeah, I give up. I give up. I can't do this. So ridiculous! Every time I hit him, he healed off the damage! Like, practically every time he hits you with anything, he'll heal it off. No! No! Stop! There's literally only one move to prevent that from happening. And if you can't get it in the 2 or 3 frames you have to get it out, you're done. Free heal for Idol. Ha 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 ha. God, I'm so frustrated with this fight right now. Stop! God! He banked on my own stupidity. There's literally only 2 moves to counter that. Who moves to counter that? Oh no, 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 we're not doing this. No! I just lost. I just lost. There's nothing. Yeah, there's nothing I can do. I just lost. Come on! Just, I don't even care about the victory. I just want this to stop. I want it to stop. No! Did it again! That's it. Nope, we're using invincibility cheats. I'm done. I'm done. We're done with this. I'm done. No, no, no. I got there twice. And I just picked the wrong character. Means we have to start all the way over. Alright, no audio. Forget it. Forget it, Idol. No, I'm done. We're done. I am done with this. I am not gonna have a brain aneurysm over a legit win. No, forget you. We're done. Oh my, even with cheat codes, he wants to be super obnoxious. There, one round's over. I'm gonna speed up through the rest of the fight. I'm done. We're done. Fuck you. I can't take it anymore. Frick you. If I had another hour to spend, I would keep trying. But I don't. I don't have a lot of time. That's the thing. I have to try to cram both these episodes. How did I spend 40 minutes trying to kill him? Leaving Liz the champion of the tournament, a hostile police reception awaits him outside the gates of Ultra Tech. As no stranger to confinement from his former life of crime, Cinder has no intention of being imprisoned. Using his newly acquired power, he easily evades the capture attempt, leaving his potential captors in his wake. Pinging a location suitable for his current condition, he ponders his next move. I'm gonna spend a couple hours just lying down. And then do what I need to do today and then get my boy. I'll see you all next time for Saberwolf. Bye.